Oh shit, where's it? Come on, you guys. I want to see something for the camera here. Roger, you can do better than that. Do it upside down, buddy. Nice. Trying to do it again. I was focusing on you guys. I got that on video.
damn shame about Spike, eh? As I heard it was a crash, but he had it left. Holy fuck, he's got pieces in his hand.
Well, the fact that the main wing is completely separated, it means that those servo cords got ripped out.
Oh my god. It's in two pieces.
Maybe more.
Holy shit. Is that any new plane? $180
It's a long green mile.
$180 buddy.
He's walking the green mile, guys.
$180 you can buy this one.
I think I can get her flying.
Holy shit. That looks really bad.
Here, I think I can make it fly, though.
Oh, my God.
Here.
Oh my god, look at your prop!
Yeah, that's what mine did just the other day.
Fuselage's still good, isn't it?
Yeah. Ooh, fuck, Rush.
Oh, rear wing's toast.
Here, we're gonna see if you can take off of it.
Okay. That's not long ago. What the fuck's going on?
Damn shame.
It's too bad, Raj, considering I picked up the last wing today.
Yeah. So what's that new plane called?
The Mason shit. The Mitten shit or something like that. I have no idea, man. It's some new German plane. It's pretty cool.
What were you doing? Were you upside down when that happened?
Yeah.